focus your attention in your third chakra, in your stomach chakra, and visualize the golden yellow light which comes from there. It's the power of action, the power of Mars. Feel the connection of how through your actions you are writing your own world, your own story, your own destiny, and not merely that of yourself, but you're also imprinting yourself on all and everything around you, through your words, through your actions, through your very being, through your essence. So whether you act or not, merely being is already a statement. Allow the energy to move. And spread downwards. Towards your second chakra. Your desire will become one with your action. You will start to enjoy who you are and what you do. As the light of your own internal sun, your own internal power, starts radiating downward into your body. The light also warms your legs. The powers of the earth around you awaken in response to this light. Responds to your power. New talents, new ability start rising up in your legs. Long forgotten talents, long forgotten memories from your previous life can be called upon to rise up and join with your sun. Manifest into this world once more. Once the lower part of your body is filled with radiance, this radiance jumps up to the throat and the shoulder. Flow out of the hands. As your power is no longer a blind power, it becomes a power in a greater whole. In your job, in your family, where you accept a role and a position within a greater structure. A soldier in an army, like a cogwheel in a machine, doing your duty and thereby making sure others can do theirs, and that the whole marches on, driven inexorably by your will and the will of those like you. Are your actions demanding a response from them, forcing them to act as well? You become the agent of action, of progress, of development. And the more your own power and your own talents rise, the more you invite and demand the powers and talents of those around you to rise with you. Now let the radiance rise up into your head. So that you stop dreaming, stop fantasizing, and gain focus and clarity in your thoughts and in your mind. That you can see the task before you. Path that lies ahead of you. And that you can penetrate all the obstacles before you to understand how to act to overcome them. Let your mind become a tool for your power. It gives you leverage, so that with a limited amount of power, great things may be achieved. By the right action, at the right place, and the right time. Because it is not all about power. It's also about harmony and your ability to use harmony, to find harmony, to work and cooperate in harmony. These are the blessings of Venus. It should be joined with the power of Mars. And finally, open your heart at the top of your head, so that the cosmos and your spirit itself will see the path you are set upon, and that they will bless you on this journey, on this path, that they will join you. For you move by your will alone, as a creature of Mars. But your very will can have been guided and inspired by the power of Venus. And this is the cycle between male and female, between being receptive and being radiant. It is through the radiant power of Mars that all the powers know who you are, what you are, what blessings, what advice, what to give you. Mars gives you your identity, your role, your niche. It also gives you your authority. You do your duty. And other powers and other people do theirs. just like in an army. You may be a soldier, but you can expect things from your officers. For they too have to respect that you are a soldier, that they have a responsibility towards you and towards your common goal. The power of Mars can clear away all the cobwebs and confusion, all the enticing offers and little side roads which open up before you as you enter into the large universe. Do not lose yourself in all these possibilities of humanity and of the universe. Use the power of Mars to come back to who you are, to what you are. To self-awareness, self-knowledge. You are the kernel around which all energies crystallize and take shape, take form. You are the seed of the future. You are a child of Mars. Continue feeling this energy, this power, for as long as you like.